In this video, I'm going to use Minitab Express to find a confidence interval for the population mean when sigma is unknown. For this example, I have a list of randomly selected SAT scores. And in my previous video, I showed you how to find the confidence interval by hand and using the t-table to find the critical value, and then using the TI-84. It's really easy to do the same thing in Minitab. You want to click on the Statistics tab, and we want to select one sample. And because sigma is unknown and we're estimating mu, we want to select this option that shows a bell curve with mu up there and the letter T. So in other words, we're working with the T distribution. We need to select where the data is. I'm not using the summary statistics in this example. And if I click on OK now, what it's going to do is it's going to default to giving a 95% confidence interval from you. What I'm looking for is a 90% confidence interval. So I need to change this level of confidence. So I could go back to one sample and take those steps over again. But to make it go a little more quickly, I can click on Make Similar and select Options and change my level of confidence to 90. And here's the corresponding 90% confidence interval for mu. It goes from 1029.6 up to 1221.1 if I'm rounding to one decimal place.